And a crash involving an RTA bus sends one person to the hospital in Cleveland. This was just before 8 o'clock last night. So the crash happening at Sinclair Avenue right by Euclid Creek Park in the South Collinwood neighborhood. EMS tell us the person who was sent to the hospital is expected to be okay, but police are still investigating what caused that crash.